Hoy Rhea Ripley va a estar en Monday Night Raw para hablar de lo que pasó en WWE Bad Blood con Liv Morgan y cómo Raquel Rodríguez le costó a Rhea Ripley su combate en Bad Blood. Hoy Rhea Ripley habla de Liv Morgan, habla de Raquel Rodríguez, habla de todo lo que está pasando ahora mismo entre ella y Liv Morgan y cómo otra vez Rhea Ripley perdió la oportunidad, perdió un combate contra Liv Morgan por trampa. Liv Morgan le hizo trampa, utilizó a Dominic, utilizó a Raquel Rodríguez. Esto fue lo que le causó a Rhea Ripley no tener el campeonato ahora mismo en sus manos. Bad Blood debió de ser el día donde Rhea Ripley tiene el oro en sus manos, pero desafortunadamente Liv Morgan hizo trampa, utilizó la trampa a su antojo, y Liv Morgan sigue siendo la campeona de la WWE. Señores, en este Monday Night Raw, 14 de octubre del año 2024, vamos a tener aquí a una Rhea Ripley que va a abrir Monday Night Raw para darnos detalles de cómo ella atacó a Liv Morgan, o intentó atacar a Liv Morgan el pasado viernes en SmackDown, y cuáles son los próximos planes para poder conseguir de vuelta el campeonato mundial femenino. Damas y caballeros, la historia entre Rhea Ripley y Liv Morgan no ha terminado. Repito, este es el inicio de una guerra nocturna, una guerra que no tiene fin. Primeramente, Liv Morgan le robó el novio del Rhea Ripley, que era Dominic Mysterio. Segundo, le quitó el campeonato mundial femenino. Tercero, Liv Morgan le quitó la agrupación de Judgment Day, Día del Juicio. Ahora, con todos estos factores que te acabo de mencionar, todo lo que Liv Morgan le ha quitado a Rhea Ripley, yo sé que Rhea Ripley tiene muchas ganas de venganza, de quitarle todo a Liv y de romperle el cuello a Liv Morgan. Damas y caballeros, mi nombre es Señor Latino, prende tu like, esta es la previa oficial de Monday Night Raw. Esta noche también tenemos a Cody Rhodes. Cody Rhodes is here tonight. Cody Rhodes va a tener un enfrentamiento, un careo con nada más y nada menos que Gunther esta noche, rumbo a el combate que tienen ellos. Para el combate que tienen ellos allá en Crown Jewel, noviembre 2. Y además, damas y caballeros, además, esta noche tenemos pactados un combate 2 contra 2, donde Bianca Belair y Jada Cargill van a defender sus campeonatos en pareja contra Damage Control esta noche en Monday Night Raw. Y Kofi Kingston se va a enfrentar a Bron Breakker en un combate 1 contra 1. Yes, sir. Y por último, señores, R-Truth y The Miz van a tener un combate esta noche picante en Monday Night Raw. Como todo el mundo sabe, The Miz hizo el turn heel, se convirtió villano 100%. Y ahora R-Truth y The Miz son enemigos. Hoy vamos a tener directo a las 10 de la noche. Yo Latino, en vivo directo esta noche a las 10 de la noche. Pon tu like, disfruta este gran combate de Liv Morgan, Rhea Ripley. Yes, sir. It's the drop kick. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. I think we need to find something else to put our trash in around the ring, because I guarantee that can is going to get all bent out of shape. As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar. Oh boy, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in? That's a great counter there, and turns it into a great offensive maneuver. Puts their opponent all the way up, letting the world absorb their plans, making it look easy. Wow! Stalling suplex. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Oh my God! A sledgehammer! This is going too far. Able to elude it. Heading back to the ring. She's getting something from under the ring. Oh, no way. Oh,
decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh, look at this.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Strength being nullified with moves like that.
Side kick on the mark.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Oh, top kick. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And now she's placing it on the ring apron.
And you just know she has something devious in mind coming up here. She's grabbed the ladder, and she has just made this match that much more dangerous.
Boom! Baseball slide.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Force the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
Ooh!
Well scouted by Ripley.
Yes.
Electric chair. Looking to counter somehow. Poison Rana.
Oh, man. What a shining wizard.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Look out! Wow, straight to the floor!
A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's whatever you want to call that.
Kendo stick impact!
Oh! Ripley sidesteps the attack.
She had it scouted. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Slam down.
Slap for the exclamation point.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Rhea Ripley with the tie.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
Two.
And a kick out. I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Rhea Ripley's best shot couldn't end this, and you've got to wonder what's next.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Continue attacks from Rhea.
You're not going to find Rhea showing any remorse.
Pretty drop kick.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Oh, God, face first. She's losing some steam now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. This superstar flexing their vicious side.
Just agonizing pain for their opponent. And enjoying every minute of it. Ripley is down, and she might be out.
Jumping complete shot. Hazardous situation for Ripley.
Try and end it.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
That was amazing. The word quit is not in Rhea Ripley's vocabulary.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
You can just see how much winning this match means to these women. They are absolutely going above and beyond to put each other away.
Ripley can't escape this pressure.
Ripley needs to be resourceful. Find an opening.
pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Isolating their opponent's arm and oh!
And a series of vicious stomps.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
The WWE Universe always says they want tables, but it looks like she's giving them what they want.
Getting back into the ring.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Lifted high into an electric chair position.
Into an electric chair face buster, my goodness.
Looking for the victory. Two count.
Rhea Ripley did it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
A win here tonight for the Eradicator.
Ripley brought her brand of brutality to this match, and it paid off.
And this begs the question, who can stop the